spurty spout, a dribbly cone, you can suck it all out, and a knicker-knocker glory, it's the ice cream man. But you cannot hold a candle to the lollipop man, for the lollipop man has a great big stick, and all that he charges is a penny and a lick, and he gets it back whenever he can. He's a dandy old devil, he's the lollipop man. Who is this with his grimy sack? You can have it at the front, or we'll shove it back the back. He runs it up the flue with a shove and a push, and he doesn't give a toss, he's a winner cleaner man, but he'll never hold a candle to the lollipop man. Silver top, it's nothing but a little blue tip cap pop with his creamy chops. It's the milky milkman, and he'll never hold a candle to the lollipop man. And who is this with a petticoat gay, powder puff and curly wig and long chevet? Well, it's old Molly Max, neither woman nor a man, and she'll never hold a candle to the lollipop man. For the lollipop man has a great big stick, and all that he charges is a penny a lick, and he gets it. He never ever shoots, but he seldom scores. Well, it's never jackpot with the little woodsman, and he'll never hold a candle to the lollipop man. Who is this with the long bent fruit? He peels back the skin and he slips on his suit. Well, his real name's Eric, he's Banana Man. But